here we go. What's up, Rich? You're pal out here. Today we're going to the Safari Planet Tiki. Freaky Tiki. Freaky Tiki Planet Watch. So without further ado, let's check out.
Please stand clear of the doors.
Doors are closed to promote physical distancing. Please do not sit, climb, or open those gates in front of you. They will be open for you once it is safe to board the train. Guests needing additional time or assistance will be boarding the train first, with general boarding afterwards.
So they're social distancing us on the train still, which is fine because it is kind of an enclosed area. But we're right up front. Kind of spaced out with plexiglass in between each other. Of course, we have to wear our masks because this is a ride. And all attractions have to have your mask on. Ooh, there's a truck going by over there. Is that? I think that's the Safari ride. Yeah.
Welcome aboard the Wildlife Express with service to Rafiki's Planet Lodge. Here, you'll discover a wide range of animal adventures from the affection section, where you can get up close and personal with domesticated animals like goats, sheep, and more, to sneak peeks at animal care in action at our veterinary, nutrition, and science centers. Also, be sure to check out the animation experience at Conservation Station, where you can learn to draw your favorite Disney characters, inspired by live animals from one of our animators. The tradition of animals and animation reaches all the way back to Walt Disney himself and his long-standing passion for conservation. He believed it was important that we protect our wildlife and preserve our natural world. This sense of motivation shaped his legacy from animation to conservation to the very adventures we offer here at Disney's Animal Kingdom each and every day. As we make our way to Rafiki's Planet Watch, keep an eye out for some of the exciting wildlife we might encounter along the way, and the highly trained specialists who care for them. From ostriches and rhinos to the mighty African elephant, the species we care
for. We bred raptors.
Therefore, here at Disney's Animal Kingdom are some of the very same animals that inspired animated classics like The Lion King, The Jungle Book, and more.
And thank you for your patience.
We stopped briefly because they were waiting for traffic ahead. But I just got done seeing Army of the Dead with Big Fat Panda last night, and I tell you the truth, looking at these fences in the forest, I just see a bunch of zombies running towards the train. Things giving me nightmares in the day. Daymares. Daymares? Ooh, look, a cheetah. At least it was a sign that said cheetah. I don't know if it was actually a cheetah. Oh look, there's a rhino. There was a rhino inside there. Oh look, there's an elephant. Did you see it?
We are now approaching Conservation Station at Rafiki's Planet Ranch.
We're approaching the station.
Safety of those around you. Please sit all the way back against the bench and avoid leaning out toward the railing. Remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. And be sure to watch as you exit. Go well and explore.
We're here. Oh boy.
Huh. train at this time. Just please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop and the cabin number opens up the door for you.
Get the hell out!
That's a Rafiki. In the tree.
You follow Rafiki? He knows the way.
He knows the way. He knows the way. If you remember last time we were here, had like a little bird show out front here. And inside, they had the illustration station thing where you learn how to draw one of your favorite Disney characters. Still here. Still looking good too. All the animals. Look at that. That's a big wall of animals. Right now, right around the corner here, they're doing the animation thing. Let's see if we can sneak a peek. Looks like they're drawing Chip and Dale of some sort. Maybe Chip or Dale. Looks like Chip from what I saw. Or a squirrel of some sort. Pretty sure it's Chip. Thank you. This is a Puerto Rican boa.
Please cover your
mouth. See him. He's right there. That is a giant Asian mantis. That's a big boy. These are hissing cockroaches, which we don't need to be talking to at all. I'm not going to show that too much. I have a huge fear of cockroaches. The Tanzanian tailless whip scorpion. This is a flower beetle. Well, actually, a couple of them.
He's still in the log. Hi, sweetheart. Off the railing,
please. Thank you. Leaf tailed geckos. They definitely have a leaf tail. This is a blue tailed skank. Sorry. Not sorry for calling you a skank. Chinese crocodile lizard, which looks really, really cool. I'd like to have one of these, actually.
This is a big one. This is a big snake.
This is a black tree monitor. And he's monitoring me. Look at him. Staring right at me. He's like, well, why are you sticking that in my face? Pretty neat. I'll leave him alone though, he's giving me the stink eye. I've never seen a bullfrog before. Kind of fuzzy there, but that's a bullfrog. Look at that. It's a big pile of massive flesh and slime. And I don't even know what this is. This is a two-toed amphimium. Fimium. And all I see is just some, it looks like almost like a snake, but I can't see its head. Kind of weird. All you see is just this big tail. This bug-eyed frog is like, get me out of here. Please. Just get me out of here. Poison, golden poison dart frog. Look at that. Poison dart frog.
Really? Blow dart in my butt cheek.
I guess if you ever wondered where poison darts come from. There they are. That's the poison, I guess. Over here is a Colorado River toad. But you don't see them until you get in here. There he is. That's it for Rafiki's Planet Watch. There's not much to do here. Just a little nice place to get some comfort and relaxation done. If you enjoyed this video, remember to hit the like button. Hit subscribe if you're new. And as always, remember, life is what you make of it. So make it a good one. I'll see you on the next one. See you real soon.
I'm gonna be famous on them YouTubes.